What about the whole week? Of course, you know, we're coming up now to Liverpool-Chelsea. Tell us about it, what it means.
It's ridiculous, because when we were, that was 86, Everton were the second best team in the country. Well, actually, we were both the best team in the country. You know, so it was neck and neck all season. Who's going to win the league? Who's going to win the cup? So all season you were under the spotlight. And it was too much. It was too much. And in the end, you wouldn't go out. You couldn't go out. Because for everybody that said, "Ah, Craig, mate, we love you. We love you, Craig. Come home. Come and meet me, Mum. Come and have a cup of tea." You know, you'd walk another two steps down the street and somebody say, "I hate you. You're a, da, 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 you know, profanities. Da, 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 I hate you." And neither guy have you met or person have you met. But they're just so, they have to say something. It's bizarre. So it was too much. You turn the television on, you read the newspaper, you know, and in the end we won the league and we won the double. So, and arguably it was the best Liverpool team of all time, or any team of all time. And other people say that, not just me. Sure. I mean, like I say, when you're there, you can't see it.
I've got a picture here. There's a certain long-haired, fairly curly, with shaggy-haired youngster here, scoring, I think it was the second goal.
Yep.
Tell us memories of that.
When I was in that body of the curly-haired, you know, bloke there, you were there and you're looking up, and you're thinking, it can't be that easy. And I remember saying, the ball came across from Jan Molby and it squirted in between three or four legs or five legs, and Dalglish tried to backheel it and he missed it. And I thought, oh, it can't be that easy. You know, and I remember people say, you know, when you're in the zone, that everything slows down and you're thinking, hang on a sec, it's Wembley, right? There's the ball, I'm here, I'm onside, it's gonna bounce and pop up. And I saw the keeper was off his line, and he is, right? I saw the keeper, and I'm thinking, he's off his line. He's off middle. And I thought, it can't be that easy. And then I calmly thought, well, I may as well do it then. So I've just, you know, put my foot on it, and it's gone in. And then the place erupted, and then people jumping all over me. And I remember then, I've done it. So that's very cool. And I've never seen that angle, so. Yeah. Well, Fozzie, you know, as they say, they always said, the older players, the FA Cup will be a blur, you know, and you won't remember anything. And they're not wrong. And I just think that the hype before it almost gets to such a crescendo level that you kind of have to block it out then. And to be honest with you, it is a bit of a blur, you know. Because don't forget, you're also, you know, the nerves are what make you really, you know, good. It's the adrenaline that you're storing up. So, you know, I didn't know this was in the shed. You know, clearly my actual FA Cup shirt I auctioned years ago for the Hillsborough disaster to raise money. But I found this jacket, so there's a find.